he's not mad at you, and he's not disappointed. His grace is greater still than all of your wrong choices. He is full of mercy, and he is ever kind. Hear his invitation, his arms are open wide. You can come as you are, with all your broken pieces and all your shame.